Chico, I don't know his name. And then he said, yo, you look like Lori Harvey. And I was like, how do I look like Lori Harvey? I'm like, what? What are you looking at? He said, no, your baby hairs. I said, are you kidding me? Like, my baby hairs are like, so I thought that was a compliment. So I said, you know what? Let me go ahead and do a tutorial. Okay? So let's get into it. So I'm going to use my rosemary mint, my y'all gel to create my Lori Harvey baby hairs. Okay, so let's get into it. Lori Harvey has her hair slicked back all the time like this. Sometimes it's me, sometimes it's not, right? So, and then I know that she used a toothbrush because my definition of my baby hair is the same way as hers. So you're going to grab it like that. Any damaged hair you see, you just grab and go, right? Grab and go. Grab and go, right? Grab and go. It's really not that hard if you know what you're doing, right? So me and Lori Harvey, thank you for the compliment, Gio. And don't forget the front part. That's how she does it. She has like a little bit here and she swoops, right? So this is really not that difficult to do, right? Just whatever damaged hair you have, take it out of the hair that's healthy because that needs to come out already. Maria, quiet down. I'm doing a video. So thank you guys so much for tuning in. But if you guys want this edge control, pick it up. It's my y'all, of course. Rosemary Mist, straightening as dough. It does the job good. And now I look like Lori Harvey. So shout out to Lori Harvey. Oh my God, that's such a compliment.